Hello everybody, Steve Mayne here, and welcome to the Daily Storm. For those of you joining us for the first time, welcome aboard. We're glad to have you visit. This is a video series where I go into Heroes of Storm every day and play a daily quest. Today my quest is to play a warrior. I've decided to use Varian for that. Technically he can be either warrior or assassin. He's the only multi-class character in the game right now. But I'm going to... Well, I guess it depends on what's going to happen. We're going to try a different build with him. I don't use him that much. He's a very interesting character to me because he can be either a warrior or an assassin, and he works pretty well either way. But let's see what happens. So we're going to queue up a quick match, and I'll be right back.
We will forge a great destiny.
All right, we're into Cursed Hollow with Varian, Zarya, Cassia, Valeria and Illidan, because we want to have everybody whose name ends with A as much as possible. We're going to have Medivh, Varian, Zul, Rayner, and Sonya on the other side. Sonya should actually be on our team. Her name ends with A. But we're going to accept that this... I believe she's played traitor to us. She's turned her back on those of us whose names... I mean, like, not that I apply to this, but... Oh, the heartbreak. But anyway, how do I feel about this team? Well, it's going to be interesting. We don't have support, which I think Varian kind of needs pretty badly. He doesn't really have a way to heal himself. Let's say hello to the team.
Bold.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we are... You know, I've never actually... done very well at this, but what the hell. We are going to go with the, let's go with the High King's Quest and see if we can't ramp up Varian's basic attack damage. We have a Zarya to function as a tank, so I might as well function
five,
as a murder.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Now this is going to revolve on, this is basically I have three quests simultaneously. I want to hit heroes with basic attacks, take part in takedowns, and recover 20 regeneration globes. That's kind of my goal here. I don't see anybody from the enemy team. I see Medivh. Okay, Illidan's holding up for Medivh. So, I'm trying to...
Good. I was growing bored.
Very nice. So we've got a couple different abilities with Varian. I've got like this little shoots out damage. I believe it slows, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Just for a little bit, though. Back out here. That. I have a parry, which protects me, I believe, at this point from basic attacks. Yeah, it stops basic attack damage. Later on, that gets ramped up pretty good. Alright. I'll go up there and get that. How am I doing on this thing so far? It doesn't really show you... Back out. I'm gonna need to go. Alright. We got Sonya down. I'm very happy with that. Would be nice to have like a progression on
heroes.
Oh, okay, I do have a progression. I just have to go
my favor. Choose a talent.
All right, here we are going to... I like shield wall. It means my parry will prevent all damage, not just basic attack damage. I find that preferable.
I fight for my kingdom.
But one of many.
I don't see the enemy team. Oh, there we go. Alright. Not gonna get her now. She's gonna run away. Grab that healing glove. I think we do have that. And it is up. I don't need it right now, though. She's super overextended. And I believe that gives me two of the five takedowns I need. This time. I'd rather not be wounded as much as I am right now.
Choose a talent. It seems you've lost a fort.
Let's do basic attacks. Heal me when I'm at low health. Yes, please, Medivh. Drop down. Let us kill you.
That was rather violent.
All right, Zarya is keeping me alive. That's nice of her. Press forward. I'm just going to go back. How are we doing so far? All right, we almost got the attacks done. We're 3 out of 5 takedowns, and we are short some kills. Unfortunately, they're doing better on XP than we are. Although Cassie is...
Or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Cassie is getting that. I need this. I need this. I need this.
Better get for the healing fountain.
All right, we're going to have to let him have that one.
Excellent.
You are a credit to the team.
All right, let's head in there. We are moving closer every second. I'm going to come up here and see if we can't. They are in danger of getting 9. I don't want them to have 9. I want them to specifically have less than that. Or, I mean, they've got 9. They're in danger of getting 10. Yes, please chase me again. It worked so well for you last time. I gave him 10 there.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute.
Oh, I did give him the quest, though. Okay, I got the attacks. You almost got 10. Go, Illidan. You've got it.
Choose a talent.
I usually take taunt, but we have Zarya for that.
This battle is far from over. We forge our own destiny.
Let us... Let's do Twin Blades. I've never done Twin Blades. I'm going to up my attack speed, but it's going to lower the amount of damage I do with basic attack.
Enemy slain. You have been slain.
Damn.
Double kill.
All right, well, we're getting in there pretty decently. I don't think Medivh's getting out of this one. Nicely done. I would suggest getting the boss, but at this point, that doesn't seem like it's going to work.
You have won my favor, heroes. Let your enemies know my wrath.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Actually, we might be able to pull this off. Like that.
They'll show my curse subsides.
Right. I'm gonna slap around. I think I've got a pretty good deal on that. Generous. Let's do charge damage. Storm winds might shine on.
Good. Storm winds might. Shines on. Justice is at hand.
Okay, so I'm doing significant amount of damage here.
Your enemy has destroyed the fort.
Well deserved, my friends. So be it. Serve with honor. A glorious victory.
All right, so apparently I can solo a boss. I did not realize that.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time? Yeah. Fault destroyed. Choose a talent.
Let's grab spell power. Alright, helpless in my abilities. 18, I need two more regen gloves. And here's one of them. Here's the other. So I now have the entire quest complete. I'm now doing 45 additional basic attack damage. This just cleans up. Move up to the middle.
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple. I say.
Well done. let's get into this.
Make them pay for that.
I think back here there's one of these. Here's this one. Parry lasts longer. I probably should take in the parry lasts longer ability. Illidan is down, or beat up pretty bad. But... I don't know, did he take hunt? Oh, they know you're coming, dude. That was weird. Super shoot, too.
The Alliance. Stormwind's light shines on.
I do want to wait until we can see them on the map somewhere. Yeah, I think if I'd had this, yeah, if I'd had parry set up to be
a glorious victory.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
Let them roll on the boss. We're gonna head to here. Illidan's got that camp. Theoretically.
I knew you could do it.
A glorious victory.
I'm going to go through and grab our giants. Looks like I've got Zarya. Ah,
that seems generous.
Grab Twin Blades Frenzy Bombs.
Fault lost. That was rather violent.
Well, it didn't work out quite as well as I hoped.
Or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Actually, I'm not doing too bad here, though. Well, they're gonna get the curse on this one.
The curse falls upon you, heroes.
Yeah, we just defend. It? Oh, he's super overextended. They're going for their boss now.
Fight for my kingdom.
Let me go here. When is our boss going to be at? Ours has got like a minute and something. It's not going to be up for a minute.
Enough! The curse is over. I hope you made the most of it.
This is... Ilda's got that. I want to get up here to the team. That was not a bad exchange for us. 2 for 2. I'm not super enthusiastic about it, mind you.
Serve with honor.
Double kill.
Oh, this is really going out well for us.
Triple kill.
Work on your form. Let us capture
the mercenary. Yeah, that's cool. Let's head up there and grab our boss. We've got giants at the bottom. We've got their knights there. If we get our boss and then swing down and grab our knights, that's going to be...
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute.
This should just about do really nice. So I'm going to grab this camp. They only have to worry about Medivh and possibly Varian.
My favor is yours, heroes. Your enemies shall fall.
Well deserved, my friends.
So I'm gonna come here, that's dropping. I had plenty of time.
Stormwind's light shines on.
Hold on. Keep destroying.
Thanks, everybody.
That was rather violent.
Whoa.
Your killing spree is over. Keep eliminated. Killing spree.
Yeah, that was a really good polymorph that hit us. Although we have the knights on the core. All of their structures are down. This is going well, so.
One wins my favor once more, that is.
Cassie and Zarya and Valyra are all backing up. Of course, the people with all the A names lived. So, we haven't really done any core damage. I haven't done any core damage.
This battle is far from over. I fight for my kingdom.
I'm pretty sure they're grabbing their boss. Okay, yeah, Rainer just walked out. Ooh, their Varian has taunt.
Might I suggest dodging?
Does he? I'm just curious. No, he doesn't. For some reason, it wouldn't let me leave. Well, maybe I got stunned. Do they have a lot of stuns? I'm trying to think. I don't think so. Oh, maybe I got rooted by Zul. It was really hard to tell in there.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Yeah, so this tribute is utterly unimportant since everybody is well back. Oh, very nice expulsion zone from Zarya.
Destroyed a keep. Your core is under attack.
They should get this.
I am not dissuaded so easily. We think the same way.
There's nobody grabbing it. I think they're gonna get it. Oh no, yeah, Rainer's got that.
I fight for my
should be up in 10. You've got most of their team coming online there.
This one's mine. Well deserved.
Our boss will be up at 19 here in a couple seconds. Oh, this is lovely timing. We're going to be right on top of this thing. So now they've got to deal with way too much stuff. I don't think they're going to go for the tribute, because like I said, it's a new cycle. I mean, it's not going to give anybody the thing.
A glorious victory. We march.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Nice. Very good. Nice pull in there at the end. That, oh man, they're Medivh is going to be up there for silence because he hit those polymorphs really well. Yeah, I'll agree with that. Zarya was very good. I didn't realize I took that many mercenaries. 25% hero damage by Cassian. Nicely done, nicely done. So, yeah, I think that went really well. That's a Varian match. Like I said, I'm not super used to him, so a lot of that was me reading the talents and trying to kind of figure out what I was going to do next. But I think he's a very solid hero. I only died 6 times, which is less than the 7.6 average. All right. I did take 70,000 damage. Although their Sonya took way more. Yeah, their guys took way more. Yeah, I don't feel I did too badly there. Considering, like I said, I don't play him very often. I think Varian's a really strong character. I think he's also kind of an easier character to use. I don't know what he's considered. I don't really look anymore. Let's just go find out. He's a... Well, it doesn't say. Does it? He's medium difficulty. So that's not too bad. I would love to hear what you guys think. Do you enjoy playing Varian? Have you used him? Do you have any tips or advice for me to play him a little bit better so that next time I don't die quite so often? I'd love to hear it down below in the comments if you have something. If you enjoyed yourself today, please like, subscribe, and share. You guys have a great day, and I will see you all next time.